up on the grid, they're ready to start. They're off. Lichtenberg's in trouble. There's something up with his car. Lichtenberg is out. The favorite is out. Who's going to survive the Los Angeles Circuit's famous first turn? They're bunching up, and I see some collisions. Some of these drivers mean business. There's more than paintwork getting scraped in there today.
Ah, crap! Son of a bitch!
You're a safe race today, folks. McCallum,
son of a bitch!
With the pack closing in behind. Oh, no, quite the collision over there.
Jesus! You kidding me?
Today, folks, the driving's been incredible.
Son of a bitch!
Rough racing out there.
Ah, crap!
With Lichtenberg no longer a contender, the front three are jostling for position. The final podium places, or is it someone else's time to shine? The leading drivers are on the final lap. Not long till it's all over, folks. Anderson and Garcia are in second and third, waiting for a mistake for Angelo. It's a tight pack as they fight for first. Who needs Mikey Dunn? This guy is a fine replacement.
Hey, Tommy! There's our winner.
Hey, Tom. Just want to thank you for stepping in like you did. I had 6 months rent riding on that race. I'd be homeless now if not for you.
I just did what the Don asked, Lucas.
Well, you gotta let me find a way to repay you. Stop by my garage when you get a chance. I might have a line on something that'll turn a buck for you.
Sure. Thanks.
I knew you wouldn't let us down, Tom. You made us all a lot of money today. And Morello's gonna be picking up pennies off the sidewalk for weeks.
Hey, what about the European?
He's probably wearing cement boots by now, the poor bastard. Here. You earned every dollar of this. Take your girl out somewhere nice.
Thanks, boss.
Wake up, boys.
You got a girl, right? I don't want you blowing all that on booze and whores.
Something, huh? Cheers.
Nah, but maybe I'll buy my mom a new coat.
Good boy. Go get yourself a drink.